Palgrave Macmillan is one of the largest academic and professional publishing companies in the world. And for me, what is really important about publishing within the space that we work in is to take the vision of an author, the germ of an idea, and work creatively with the author to develop that, and then to ensure that it's communicated most effectively and most broadly to the possible reader.
As part of the Macmillan Group, Palgrave Macmillan spans 150 years of independent academic publishing.
And its aims today remain the same, to be the publisher of choice for all its stakeholders.
The positioning of our publishing is very high quality, innovative publishing, and we quite often work with business and management schools as partners. An example might be INSEAD, the number six business school in the world, based in France and Singapore. And working in that way, in partnership, in a collaborative way with authors, we find enables us to develop a very sort of coherent and distinctive programme and very successful books.
I think Steve's also perhaps too discreet to say that he's also very, very selective about the books that we publish. So for every book that we publish, he probably turns down two or three. So I think that authors publishing with us can be secure in the knowledge that they're in really good company, and therefore it gives them very good brand association.
The company prides itself on its collaborative relationship with its authors, working with them to inspire and drive forward academic knowledge and understanding.
I think the best thing about my relationship with Palgrave Macmillan is the fact that they initiate ideas with me. It doesn't just all come from me or their authors, it comes from them as well. It's about a relationship building thing. What's good about that is that most books are kind of just a small added value onto the knowledge base, right? What we really need are state-of-the-art, innovative kind of books. And what I like about Palgrave Macmillan is they're the ones who frequently can see what may be the next generation of books.
Professor Adrian Fernham has written more than 700 scientific papers and 60 books.
I think what you want from a writer's point of view is you want a personal relationship with a publisher, someone who understands your needs, your problems and so forth, someone who produces a nice, well-priced book, someone who markets it very well. Then you'll go back again and again to the publisher, and that's why I go back to Palgrave.
Today, Palgrave Macmillan is embracing the online publishing revolution, creating a new forum for its books and journals. The Palgrave Connect ebook platform includes more than 5,000 books in social sciences and humanities, a wealth of the most contemporary content with worldwide reach, quality research in a digital format.
I think it makes studying so much easier for students. One, there is no risk that when they go to the library, the book that they need isn't going to be there on the shelves. Two, they can use it from home, they can use it from their placement, they can use it from the other side of the world on holiday if they want, they can use it in the middle of the night. And three, the material is searchable, which means that they can find what they want twice as quick.
We want to be publisher of choice for the organisations and companies we want to work with, because, you know, we're listening to them, we're working with them, we're not dictating things to them. So it's a genuinely collaborative model.
Palgrave Macmillan, combining tradition and innovation, publishing at the leading edge.